Academy Award winner Walton Goggins has played more than 70 roles in movies and TV shows.
What a man.
What a man.
Including The Righteous Gemstones and The Shield. His acting career spans around 30 years overall. Now Goggins is starring in a new CBS sitcom called The Unicorn. He plays Wade. He's a father and widower who is getting back into dating with a little help from his friends.
You are a unicorn.
I'm a what?
A unicorn. You know, that elusive creature that all single women are looking for. See, most of the men on these dating sites are having midlife crisis. They're getting divorced. Mm-hmm. They're buying Porsches.
Yep.
They're hooking up with 25-year-olds.
You are a devoted father. You are a devoted husband. And not for nothing, you haven't had sex with anybody besides Jill in like 20 years. So you're factory fresh, buddy.
Technically, he's like certified pre-owned.
Why do you got to put your own spin on everything?
There's married life for you. Walton Goggin joins us at the table. Walton, good morning.
Lovely to be here.
What a man indeed. I have to say that the premise for this show would not immediately strike one as fodder for comedy. The guy's wife passes away.
Yeah.
He's living in the aftermath of that.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
But you say this is kind of the life on the other side of tragedy.
Well, you know, I mean, his wife passed away, and he has two daughters, and at first glance, it wouldn't be funny, but pain and joy are infused with absurdity, and that's what life is. Life is funny in those moments. And this is a story about his community kind of coming together to help him learn how to live again.
Yeah, the dating world has changed a lot since Wade was last in it.
Yeah, yes.
How does he adapt to that?
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's like being dropped off on Mars, to be quite honest.
Caveman now.
Yeah,
on the dating
market. Exactly right. And it's a show about dating, but really it's about
so much more than dating.
Yeah, it is about it's about learning how to live again.
Yep.
And it's about community, and it's about kindness, and it's earnest, and it's from the heart. Mm-hmm. And it's absurd, and the comedy is kind of born out of all of these situations. You know, I think for us as people, the thing that unifies us all is struggle.
Yes.
We all go through difficult times in our life, whether you're you get a divorce, or you've lost a job, or you have an aging parent. They're all new normals, and we all have to learn to adapt to these new situations.
But how did you figure out how to go? I mean, you know, what did you learn about online dating that you didn't know before, having to make this leap through your character?
Weren't you glad you were not out there dating?
I know. Exactly.
I've never done it myself.
Men at the table, aren't you glad you're out there dating?
Yeah, well, you know, I don't know. The biggest takeaway for me was just how exhausting it is. Just even filling out a profile, I would have to take a nap.
Yeah.
I don't know. I was talking to someone about it last night, and then I said, What are you looking for? Like what do you really, really want? Like, is it commitment? Like, what is it? And they said, you know, I don't know that we've really figured that out yet, you know, for this generation and like what they're kind of getting from dating kind of online.
I want a sense of humor, kind, intelligent. Were you asking me?
Absolutely. Yeah.
But this is the thing about you, Walton, that I think is so interesting, because you play such a variety of roles. I know it's called acting.
Yeah.
But you also, at the same time while you were shooting this, you were shooting a role for HBO.
Yeah.
Which has taken off and is huge.
Yeah.
Talk about that, how you were able to do
both. It's interesting.
The real gemstones.
The opportunities that I've been given over the course of my career have more often than not been able to kind of hide behind something, you know, and The Righteous Gemstones, I'm playing a 70-year-old man. But The Unicorn is me.
How so?
Like, that's the relationship that I have with my son, with my wife, and with our group of friends. What these people go through in this show is like what I go through, kind of getting out of the house like every single morning.
But you left the South and came here with $300. Came to California with $300 in your pocket.
Yeah.
Said, I'm going to do what?
$300 and an accent.
That's right.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Yeah, you know, I only ever wanted to see the world. Like that was the most important thing for me. And while I did come to Los Angeles in a way to become an actor, it was really about understanding people and listening to stories, and I've always loved hearing people's stories.
Mm-hmm.
And it worked out for me, you know.
Does the Southern accent ever slip out again?
Oh, yeah, it comes out right now.
Anytime right I need it, there it is.
Well, congrats.
Yeah, congrats, Walton. Thank you very much.
For having
very funny.